What is up? Apex Reaper here. Welcome back to more Ylands. Hope you guys are having a great day. You guys ready? Are you guys ready? We get to work on this side today. Woo! We're done with that side. Now this side. Alright, well, okay. I was just thinking to myself, I don't know how big this is going to be, but it's obviously going to go into that mountain. So, inventory, which is cluttered. Terraform R. Here. No, first person mode. How do I do these things again? Editing mode, I want flatten. I want, it's a KML. Bigger. Go up. Let's get a bird's eye view, you know? Start flattening. I can make it look pretty afterwards. Oh, yeah. We for sure need that flattened. Yeah, we're going to need room this way. We're going to need room over here. Yeah, we're going to need room. Just like that. That's okay. Oh, what the heck happened? No, stop it. Nope, stop it. Why you gotta do things like that? Okay, that's back to normal. Think that's enough room? Let's push this mountain back a little bit. More. I'm starting to create floaty bits. Okay, I think that's good. Now we need to go into remove, bring that, no. Bring it down. And this part kind of sucks because I'm going to make it look ugly by doing this. Actually, how about we do like this so we can kind of point upwards. Yeah. Okay, that's good. So I started to read book 3 in the Resident Evil series. And I finished book 2. That's why I'm on book 3. And I gotta say, book 2 was cool. The ending kind of sucked. Felt like the ending was like, well, here you go. And I'm like, ah, come on. But book 3, I'm also really distracted. It's really hard to talk and do this same time. Die. Yeah, got it. Ooh, you're floaty. But book 3 follows game 2. And I'm starting to learn like more about Claire and Leon. And what Leon's ambitions were going into becoming a police officer. Which is pretty cool. I'm liking it so far. I've only read 3 chapters, but I'm liking it so far. But again, I just started last night. Alright, that works. I'm going to get the annihilator off. Start annihilating things. So far, there has not been an update to the game to fix the problem of the building blocks. Can I delete you? Well, I want to. Of the roof block, the invisible top half. I was gonna throw it in the forms, but I couldn't log in. I could not log into the forms. So I said, you know what? Forget it. If it's gonna be a pain in the butt, someone's bound to figure it out that can log into the forms. Let them do it. So I really hope someone's figured it out and put it into the form so the devs know. I mean, I'll try again later, like today. See if I can log on. Maybe they were just having a little bit of issues with the site. Aha! Sniped it from distance. What else has been going on? That's gotta go. Oh, no, that's a rock, isn't it? Ah, better.
Well, I've deduced...
I have deduced that my pillow is to blame for my neck. Stupid pillow. But I'm experimenting right now. I switched pillows. I just used an old pillow. And my neck was fine. But also it was weird that my neck for the last... Well, not for the last couple days. The last day was fine. But like 2 days before that, if I was moving and doing stuff, my neck was fine. The moment I sat down to relax and just chill out for the night, then my neck was like, I don't think so. You're about to be in pain, fool. And then started hurting. Like a jerk neck. Jerk neck. And yeah. So I switched pillows. Yesterday I woke up a little bit of a little kink, but it came right out of it. No problem. And I didn't feel it for the rest of the day, even at night when I was relaxing. What's that? Gone. Are we good? Are we good? So, I was like, was it my pillow or was it just a kink in my neck? They're back. How? What is happening? Okay, we were standing right here playing with a Super Saiyan Shark last episode. How come they're back? And where's the Super Saiyan Shark? No! I didn't like you two. I like the Super Saiyan Shark. Oh. Dead building. Which is cool. Aw. Now they're gone. No, they're there. Yeah, I don't know. I don't understand that at all. Okay. Scare the crap out of me, but... I mean, not really scare the crap out of me, but... What? I miss my Super Saiyan Shark. I don't want you to. I was saying something. Horsey. Goodbye. What was I saying? I gotta find the middle of this. That's fun. Or actually, that's the middle, isn't it? Didn't I already count out the middle? Yeah, that's the middle. Good. I don't gotta count out the middle. I just gotta get the middle. We'll just do like that. Okay. My pillow. So I was like, okay, last night I took my good pillow. My pillow I like. That's kind of been crinking my neck. So I used that one last night, and now my neck hurts. Right now. Okay, it's my pillow. So I threw it in the washing machine. There's not enough space? Well, I disagree. Because I remember the pillow I bought said you can wash it if it ever loses its fluffiness or comfortableness or something like that, it said. So I threw it in the wash. Now we're going to see. That's my experiment I'm running right now. Alright, that's the middle. Got it. Now, to undo this entire row. Has there been anything else going on? Oh, I'm a little worried about holding down that mouse button on the Annihilator. Hehehe, I knew it. It's getting a little framey. Dang it! Stop it! Okay, I'm just gonna click once. What was this? Clay. Create a cube. Brick? Paint gun. Store. Paint. Door. Paint. I did it!
All right, so this is the middle. Oh, I still miss my shark. Sign, you're going to have to go. Goodbye. What are you doing over there, Zed? All right. We're just going to build. Pretty much that's how it goes. Okay, so this is the middle. My location too far. I disagree. That's the middle. Yes. All right, and then we'll bring it out. I think to like there. I don't want this building touching the wall. One more. Yeah, I like that. All right, we'll get rid of that one. Get rid of that one. Keep that one for the center. And now we know this is the center. I think I'm going to make the build go up to here. Like right to there, right to there. That gives me plenty of room to build. I like that idea. So let's go this way. And that's that row, and then that one. Perfect. This is equal, right? There's going to be, what, should be like 6? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, it's 8. Is there 8 on this side? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep, good. Good, good, good. What? No. Location too far. Alright. That's good. That is really good. And there's still the center. We still know the middle. And now we gotta bring it out. I think I'm gonna bring it. Do I want this just to be a square box? I mean, there is going to be a path that goes out from here, or like a little tunnel that goes here, just a small tunnel that goes into here. From the inside. Or maybe we'll have two doors. One leading to the grandstand and one leading to Fighter's Pit. How tall is this? We have to have that tall then. All right, one door going this way, going like here underneath the grandstands. You come up and the stairs in the middle to go to either side, or you continue on to go that way. I like that idea, but I don't know if I want this building like squared off, and I don't think I want to build it. Okay. I mean, I want to build it. That sentence I just cut off. I was just thinking. So that's, we'll call it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20? No, about 22, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 25. Okay, I like 25. I like 25, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 2, 3, 4, 5. Look like it's on the same line? It does. It is. So now for this, we'll bring it in. Oh, that's going to be even, so I got to start. Nah, I don't want to count. I won't count. I'll do it differently. More than that. Where's my middle? More than that. I think what we'll do is from like here. So, right on this row. There, we'll go out. What row did I just do? I got lost. I did it on that. So I'll do it on this. I don't know where it is. We'll just do something like that. Oh, I was almost dead on. No. So do something like this. Get rid of that. That stays open like that, and then I just need to put one on this row, and then go here. And it should, no, come on. It should work perfectly fine. All right, and that's actually pretty decent. So, this is like the ticket sales area. All right, I like that. Ooh, two doors will actually work perfectly in and out. Yeah, two doors will work perfect here, and I have a middle. If I can stay in it. Right there, that's my middle, right? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, perfect. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, perfect. All right, we're gonna use the big door. Big door. D-O-O-R. We're gonna use like pretty cool big doors. Cause I wanna use them. That's inviting. So we'll use this one. Yeah, I think so. Oh, those aren't, okay. I was like, why is this like all weird? No matter what, with that being there, they couldn't do this to all of them. All right, I think that's the best door to use. Although I kind of like this door. Is there, whoops, better iron door now? Or is all iron doors, yeah, the same. We don't got a new iron door yet. All right. It's three on each side. That's perfect. Three on each side. I like it, except for the fact that I did this wrong. I had a plan. My plan was this. 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4. I think that's right. I was gonna use wood to kind of map it out like we have been. Oh, that means the paths here are gonna be 4 wide because of the new door. And it's 3 on each side. I need to do something like that. That way I know that's the middle. That is the middle, right? Yes. That it is. Alright, so that works. That's decent. I like that. Now we have all our walls to make our designs on. Which means they all have to be too thick. Which means it's going to come out one again. What the crap is that? I like the inside, so I want to do the thickness on the outside, which means do that. I'll delete those. That's not an issue. All right, but we'll just real quick do this. For the past couple days, like, there's something else I wanted to say. I can't remember what else I wanted to say. It's like I thought of it yesterday, but then the update, no, 2 days ago with the update, and I was like, oh yeah, okay, I'll just say it next time. I forgot, and I'm forgetting now. Yeah, I can't for the life of me remember. I know I'm super excited for Dragon Quest 11 coming out real soon. Real soon, as in next... It comes out next Tuesday, so the first episode will be up next Wednesday. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I'm also been thinking about No Man's Sky lately. I don't know if any of you guys watch that series I got going on, but I don't know. I don't know if I'm playing that game to the end. It's starting to get like a little repetitive. I'm trying to keep myself interested in it. I'm doing like the base stuff right now that I've been doing. I'm ahead of schedule on that game too, by the way. Like, I just record that game and then all of a sudden I'm like, oh, I'm like 2 episodes in. I should stop. So it is fun, but I'm not seeing like where my end point is. And that, I just don't know. Easy washing machine. I hear you. Doesn't like the pillow. Okay, get rid of that. Get rid of that. There we go. So now we can do something like this. Oh, okay. We were doing like 8, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8 because there was 2 across. Whoa. It was 2 across like that. That's the way we're doing doors, right? Yeah, 2 thick around the top. That's the way we're doing doors around here. I would like to expect there is enough space right there. Do I really gotta place the door afterwards? That's super annoying. Yep. You had to place the door afterwards. Jeez, washer, I get it. Usually you get out of it by now. I don't know if you guys could hear that, but if you heard something there, it was definitely the washing machine. Not happy. I don't know why. It's like halfway done already. If not more than halfway done. Should be calming down. Okay. It has been way too long since I've done these. The inside is what matters. The outside is not what matters. Right? I gotta go over here and look. To the outside. Okay, it's what you can see that matters, not the inside. I get you now. I get what I did. Horse butt. So, we're thinking of just doing that. Or we could do something like that. I kind of like that. So if this is the top, it has to be the top. How does that look? That's not terrible. What the crap is that? Do you make a noise? All right, something to go wee. That'd be you. You weed. Not like you peed, but you know, you went wee. I didn't know you could do that. Also, I want to mark the inside here. I think this is just gonna be a solid wall. I don't think there's nothing I could do here. I mean, I could do a little design like that. Yeah, that adds. I like that. I have a feeling I'm putting a lot of double walls in. Like double blocks inside. I'm going to have to delete as I paint. Yeah, I like that for the front. Obviously, I need more room than I thought. which I could just knock this back a little bit. I mean, we're planning on a path going this way, because like the parking lot's gonna be over here, so there'll be a path going down to it. I mean, maybe even a little closer. I don't know. We'll figure that out. So it's not like I'm going that way with the path. We're going that way with the path. It's gonna curve. So I just need a little bit more room. All right, I like that. So now, let's see. Let's go in like three. No, you were wrong. I think you need a third here, which means I'll need a one there. And then we'll do something like that, to like that, to like that. This one goes all the way up. Take it across. I really hope that gets fixed. Yep, that's exactly what I wanted. Oh yeah. Beautiful. Something like this. Just to kind of duplicate that, make that a little easier on myself. Do I like that? Have I done anything like that before? I have not. Maybe I have. No, I've always brought it in. Yeah, I brought in like five before, but I don't got that much room on this side. Wait, how did I do? I did it like that. Okay. Now these are different. I like different. It's still one before the wall on the corner, basically. And this is one on the corner, because if I put that in one, it's going to look terrible. It has to be there on this side. Otherwise, it would look stupid. That one there, that's okay. I like that. I am okay with this. I tell myself that enough, I might believe it. All right, so now from here on the edge, we'll go in like, that's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We'll go in like 8 like we normally would. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Like that's what we'll do, and then it's a what? 1, 2, 1. So we need this. We need this to come across. Okay. It's all working out. 1, 2, 3, and then this goes here like so. And then it'll be 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1. I like it. Ooh, I know what I can do. I'm sorry, my brain just goes all over the place. And this is how my brain usually works. I usually have a problem that I've been trying to solve for a while. And randomly, when I'm doing something else, my brain will go, hey, you know that problem you have? I figured it out. And I did. I was thinking, like, you know what? I kind of want to do, like, a exclusive Monday. Was it Monday? Yeah, it'd be Monday and Tuesday series for you guys. Because, like, you don't get Ylands for those 2 days. So I'm like, I can usually find some time to record something else. I just don't want to get burned down in Ylands, so I don't mind taking the 2 days off, because by the time I get back to it, which might be a Tuesday for me that I get back to it, I'm like rejuvenated and ready to go and pumped up to build again. So it's always good taking those couple days off for me. So I was thinking, like, I want to do a Monday and Tuesday series for you guys. Like, you only see this episode Monday and Tuesday, and the rest of the week will be what the rest of the week is. Kind of like I do my first impressions, but I don't, really, because I forgot to schedule them, so you're going to see them this coming Monday and Tuesday. Oh yeah, I like that a lot. Yeah. All right, I'm going to go do that side. Okay, I'm going to talk about this first. I'll talk about this as I build. What did I just went up three and did that. I just went up one, two, three, okay. I was trying to think of, like, what could I do? What would be a really cool thing to do, a series? For those 2 days, like, what game could I play that I've been wanting to play, I just haven't found time to play? And I figured it out. How did I do this? 1, 2, 3. And there's so 6 total. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then 1, 2, 3. This one goes up. Okay, yep, that makes sense. And, like, there is a game I've been wanting to play that I just haven't had time for. And that is the Tomb Raider series, the remake. I played the first one when it first came out. Actually, not when it first came out. But I have played the first one of the remake. But I've never played the second one. So I'm thinking, you know what? It might be kind of cool just to make a series of those. And that's what hit my brain just now. Oh, yeah. That's coming together. All right, you know what I'm going to do? Because I want a cool screenshot. I'm going to do that on this side, and then I'm going to fill them in and fill in the plastic here and the windows, and I'll be right back. And I'm back. And I did it. It looks pretty good. I just can't remember. Did I inset those doors, or are they on the outside? They are. That one is on the outside. Oh, I see the difference. These new doors are different. That's a good example. Okay. The new doors are different. If I saw that correctly, which I'm going over here before I say it. Yeah, these are sitting flat. Well, okay, so those are on the front edge of the block, not in the middle of the block. Yee, I don't like that. I like them. Oh, by the way, yeah, it looks weird inside here like that. But right here looks great. I thought I'd put in a window, but I was like, yeah, I'll put one here. I kind of like that. Just one little slit in the middle there. I mean, we're not going to have a wall. I'm going to have some type of divider, but not like a wall divider. Be like some type of object or something. I don't know. We'll figure that out. This is like the check-in area where people come in, give them their money for their admission, and then go in here to the concession area, and then VIPs go up. Everyone else goes this way for this one, that way for that one. It's all good. And this is the out where you get scanned, see if you're stealing something or not. But I don't know if I like that door. I gotta think about this. I don't know. If I got rid of that and put a 3, I can kick all this over 1 and this over 1, and then it wouldn't look stupid in here. As stupid. No, it wouldn't at all. No, it would all go over and I can see these here. Because I'm not sure. I like the 4. I love that the door is 4 wide, but why is it gonna be on the edge? I mean, it even pops out. Oh, why are doors so weird in this game? Once you get used to building with one style of the door, they give us a new style of the door that sits on the front edge of the block, not the middle. I don't know. I like it on this side. This side looks awesome like that. When it's sitting on the front edge, it looks amazing. But it does not look good here. So, now that I just said that, what if we put it there? Oh, that looks amazing. Okay, yep, that's how it goes. No way to, yeah. So it does sit on the front edge of the block. Yep, that looks better. Holy crap, that looked better. All right, well, I did take a screenshot already, but I'll take a new one. Wait, get out of the way. That's good. But that is going to do it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you did, hit that thumbs up button and show your support if you're new. And you haven't, subscribe for more content. Feel free to share this video and comment down below. And until next time, I'm Apex Reaper. You all stay positive. Thanks for watching. Afraid of the dark? Are you scared?